wonderful portrait that our choir and orchestra have painted for us tonight as we think back to what it must have been like to have been there in those days when these events actually took place. I know many of you probably each year have a tradition maybe of taking a picture of your family at Christmas time. Some of you may take those pictures and maybe place them on cards that you send to your friends at Christmas. I don't know, sometimes maybe as you gather with your family at Christmas, maybe you go back and you begin to look at those pictures from years gone.